are going to be showing you how to make a cake skin in Minecraft. So let's get started, shall we? We'll find the hat. So get white. Fill the top. I'm going to stop. So you fill the top. I am also using the skin editor 3D. Download it off Play Store. Maybe I'll put it in the link in the description. Hit red. Click this button. This will make things 3D. And put any pattern you want. You can put any pattern. It doesn't have to be red. Maybe you can make like a blueberry cake if you really want to. Okay. I'm gonna put this. Look a little weird though. So I'll be right back when I'm. The video by SE again, guys. So this is the pattern that I like. So yeah, that's pretty cool. You can put other thing if you want to. Too bad. I'm going for a Minecraft. Now fill the face with this color. Whatever that color is though. Now that I have filled the face, you can put, can get white, and put like this. It's a very cool little detail. And then if you want to put a face, you can put like a turby face. Maybe you can put a normal face, but I'm gonna go with the turby face. So that's pretty good. You can put shading if you want to, like that. Kind of give it a crisp feel. So yeah. Now fill the other part with this. Can you use this thing? Go in it. This app do have ads. Use this tool to fill all the parts, fill it. Except for the down. You can also fill the down if you want to. I really do this. You just get the detail in, you know. Sorry guys, there was a mistake on my side. Nothing to. Yeah, I can just do this. Also, this tool is really helpful. So this is pretty good. Now put the details in, like the front face. Just like this. You can put more of it. It's not the best cake design. Put cake skin or whatever. That it is what it is. You know? I'm not the best expert at this. This is my birthday special, so I'm making this. That color. This for the crisp. living beings in. The question of the day is, do you believe in ghosts? And dogs, when I had my use one and sleeping, I get a little scared. You can see the head is dead, very easy and simple. This is actually the hard part. This is the easy part now. So the body. Just steal it every night. Just like this. And then just put the crisp things that I see. So I'll do it on it. Also, this video is not sponsored by Skin Addict TV. Just saying. Hashtag not. So as you can see, the body is done. Sorry guys, there was an accident. So the body is done. This is what it looks like for now. Pretty good in my opinion. You can put whatever you want on the body, but I'm gonna go simple. You can put shading if you are good at doing that, but you're gonna go like this. Also on the arm you do the same thing. You can put yoga pads like white thing on the arm. I'm gonna put that, but that's your opinion if you like it or not. So I'll show you how to make it. This is what I'm going to do. And then put it on. Okay. Not that. Okay, now we just do it like this. It's probably easier if you fill this with this brownie and then put it in it. And I sort of messed up. So do it on the second arm like this. Also, how does Minecraft people who pay gadgets, they don't even have fingers? I guess they do. Some skin has it. That's a little weird. Also, how does Steve hold a lava bucket? Wouldn't it burn him? I guess it's a video game. I'll be right there to find out the shading. Also, you can put like a strawberry or cherry or whatever. Oh my god, my phone is dead. Okay. So now, I'm gonna put a cherry on top of it. Also, if you don't want to make the 3D, you can. Just copy the same thing on the other end. and I'll be right back and find it. Also, you can make it brown or pink or whatever flavor you want. It doesn't have to be white. Optional. Maybe you don't like white. Nope. Vanilla. So now that I'm done with this, I'm done. This is what it looks like for now. Then, pretty cool, huh? Now, onto the left. The tip is just use the fill too and then put the twist in. You don't need cream on the leg because it's like that. Just use this to line that and just put the crisp and then copy it to the another leg. And that's it. I'll show the end of the defender. Okay, so this is what the leg should look like, and I'll just copy it.